And here we are, somewhere new.
It's just metal walls.
You're not as impressed as I was on my first trip.
And where did you go?
Okay, it was a World War One trench. Which is more exciting than a corridor?
No, Stacy, you're wrong, it was World War Two. And George, the year is 5681, maybe 82. We've gone way into the future.
Guys, we really need a selfie.
No, I don't look good in pictures.
I don't care.
I actually hate you.
No, you don't. Oh, it's a nice picture.
What is that? What is it, Doctor?
It's that web.
And a very big spider, yes.
So it's silk.
This room is out of bounds. You need to come with us. This ship held 5,000 people, along with 5 rescue missions to get us off the ship, and now there's only 3 of us.
What's happened?
We don't have a clue. This space station has only been on planet Earth in space. We're still en route to planet Septimus, which is where 5 space stations should land.
All containing humans. This space station cannot land.
Why not?
Think about it. I assume something's on the station that's killing the people.
It's spiders.
I think we all figured that out. But I would like to know what happened.
These spiders just appeared, these big spiders. We noticed blue blood dripping in Hangar 12. It was just a dead spider. We saw one leg and just one left in the pool of blood.
Male spiders are often eaten by the females. We learned that in GCSE biology.
Yeah, and it was boring. I was better at physics.
We need to destroy the ship so no spiders reach the other humans, and then we can all get it to the TARDIS.
Can I just say, I'm not that fond of spiders.
Me neither. Remember that time you went to have a shower whilst I made pizza and the spider was in the bath? We both locked the bathroom and didn't go in until tea time the next day.
It's the biggest phobia in the whole universe. In fact, it's the biggest fear in every universe. For some reason, we all fear those that walk on 8 legs.
Actually, I have a question. How come no spiders are here?
There is only one way in, and that's through the front door. The other is a vent. But that vent is freezing. The cold air kills the spiders.
So there's no spiders in the vents?
No, none.
We could use the vents then.
They're too cold for life.
But if I use my sonic to turn off the vent's cooling system, we should have time.
The spiders will crawl in.
No, they won't, because they've been conditioned to associate the vent with death. They will eventually go into the vent, but it could give us enough time.
I'm also not good on tight spaces.
Well, you'll have to get used to it.
Well, that's not fair.
George, this is as glamorous as it gets.
No, it's not, you liar.
Because a trench and the moon seems like the Ritz.
A moon is lovely. And remember, we went to the butterfly planet. In fact, you both went there.
And we were getting chased by clowns.
You guys are completely mad.
Thank you.
What way to the control room?
The vent would be straight, right, left, then right again.
Now let's go.
Are we ready?
Yeah.
Quickly, in the vent.
This is not your best angle, Stacy.
Oi, it could be worse.
Well, that's just plain rude.
Crawl quicker.
Right, there's a grid. I'll jump down, you two follow me. Doctor, you keep going.
What is this? Operation Stacy. Never mind. Self-destruct would be a great option. Oh no, you don't!
It's huge.
Well, we're not blind.
Why are you and this gal on the ship?
Because we want to.
What are you doing?
Billy Piper, because you want to. No one? No?
You are funny, little man.
What are you?
I am the queen of the arachnids.
How come you can talk?
I mutated when the engines leaked radiation. You serve troubles across all the ships. The spaceships are shoddy work, cheap and put together to get rid of the working class people on Earth. This is the truth of you little people. Me and my ancestors have watched over you for years as you share your planet. And the human race acts like it helps, but really you destroy each other. You destroy the Earth, you destroyed us. Now we take revenge. You will be punished for what has happened to us. You fear us. You fear spiders. And fear is the way you justify killing us. We feared you and never saw us attack you. We never had a mass hatred for humans. We didn't ever invent a product used to commit mass genocide.
What are you talking about?
You are inventing products to kill spiders, powders to kill ants, traps to destroy mice. You call yourself human when none of you are humane. We watched for years. My brothers and sisters wanted to leave Earth years ago. We just didn't have the technology. And when we heard humans mention these ships, designed to get the cheapest people off Earth, we knew how cheap they would be put together. We thought we would join. I laid my eggs in the engine itself. They mutated just like me. The eggs duplicated using rubbish nuclear fuel you harvested for cheap suns from across the universe. We had the sun in our veins. We are evacuees, and my sisters and brothers will seek revenge. This will be a new day, a new place, and a new place we call our own, a new world, where we kill the humans for no reason. And my children grow hungry the more they grow. Oh, and look, someone has given them meals.
We're sorry, we really are. We didn't mean any of it.
Too little, too late, human. Children, eat up.
We're doomed.
Stupid eight-legged freaks.
George, you are the best person I've ever met.
I know I am.
Shut up, you idiot.
Bit of humour before we die.
More of a feast. Excellent.
Almost.
What's happened?
I was unable to boat the ship, but I was able to freeze it.
How dare you, clever man.
Oh no. The clever one here is you. George, tell me how you can speak.
I taught myself off what I heard from the humans.
I'm so sorry about this.
No human is ever sorry. No one is ever sorry. Run, little man.
Guys. Back to the TARDIS.
Remember this. Remember what you do.
So they were looking for revenge?
It would seem so. All those little things we do, we don't think about any of it.
Sad in a way.
Don't you think we should be quick before we freeze to death? Already feels like we're in the North Pole.
In the TARDIS, Owen, Jamie, I'm going to drop you off to New Earth.
Thank you. Thanks a bunch for this.